felt the world beneath our feet. It was home.